bloodhorse.com. I'm Evan Hammonds. Welcome to this Preakness News Minute for Thursday, May 17th, where we're 2 days away from I'll Have Another being saddled right here in the number nine stall here at Pimlico. On the track today, we had a couple of horses go out really early. Optimizer and Went the Day, well, went out very early. After the renovation break, you had the Derby winner I'll Have Another, along with Bodemeister, and Center Home and Creative Cause were also out on the track. Now, after track work was the Alibi Breakfast, where trainers are given a chance to make their excuses before the race, but that really wasn't the case. We had a lot of confident trainers, including Chris Grove, Graham Motion, Mike Harrington, Scott Blasey, and Wayne Lucas, who has saddled 37 horses in the Preakness Stakes. Now, it's been 30 years since Deputed Testimony won the Preakness, the last Maryland-based horse to win the Black-Eyed Susans. This year, there'll be four with Maryland connections in the field, and they are Teeth of the Dog, Tiger Walk, Pretension, and Went the Day Well. We'll see how well they can do against big favorites I'll Have Another and Bodemeister. This has been your Preakness News Minute for Thursday. I'd like to thank Three Chimneys Farm, bloodhorse.com. I'm Evan Hammonds. Thanks for watching.